Congratulations.
Thanks.
Very good game, I think.
Yeah, but it was a difficult start. And yeah, after a while we get the chances, we make the chances. And yeah, then it was quite a good game in the end.
And now you have the big game against Catalonia, I think?
Yes, we have to beat tomorrow Catalonia, yeah.
What do you expect from that game?
I think it's a very difficult game because, yeah, we had both teams who could play off well and on a higher level. And, yeah, we lost, I think, the last two games against Catalonia, very close with one goal. So we have to beat them to get to the half-finals, and it's very difficult, but it's also a good game, I think, tomorrow. And yeah, we will give our best to beat them.
Thanks to be here. What can you tell us about this game against Germany?
I think not so good for Russian team, but it's a good experience for young fellas of my team. You know, it's 18 years, 60 years. You know, that's good for him.
You show us that it was a great improve from yesterday games against Catalonia.
Yeah. I think so. Against Catalonia, that was minus 24, I think. That's so good.
And now, what can you expect from the game that you have to play against the Netherlands?
Same thing, experience for young fellas. You know.
Thank you very much and good luck.
Thank you.